Ouais.
Have a good day, sir.
Build your strength. Give me 30 pull-ups.
Acknowledged.
You look tired. Go meditate for a while.
Yeah.
Looks like you could use a little more muscle tone. Hey, let me see how much you can bench.
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Two targets remaining.
You're never gonna guess where I am.
Yes, he did.
Have a lovely day.
I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Petrova woman anymore.
How you doing?
Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house. But, sorry.
I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams' room, please. And don't touch anything. You're cleaning the house today.
Wait here, Doctor.
You're not Dr.
I'm sure
Singh.
Mr. Williams will be along
shortly. Who the hell are you?
Dr. Singh is tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside. It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine.
I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing.
Hi there, friend.
So, you're running a fever, Mr. Williams?
Yeah, like I said, more than a week now, but the worst thing is the headache. Bad migraine, Doc. The light therapy doesn't help me a lot. What can you do for me?
You're not taking your medicine?
The pills give me headaches. I have important work to do.
It's just a temporary side effect of the paracetamol. You may also develop rashes, loss of appetite, and nausea. But the pills will work, Mr. Williams.
Fine. At this point, even death would be a relief. All right, Doc. I hope this helps. See yourself out, will you?
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Just one more target to go.
Voicemail again?
Yes. Hello, Miss Petrova. Just leaving a message.
Miss Petrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
That is Ludmila Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47.
Mr. Reaper, so good to see you.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes, it's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. A thief is an employee here.
What was stolen?
The USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer
day,
is
sir.
This. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you. Miss Vitrova, I've acquired the item you wanted.
Wonderful. I knew you were the right man for the job. I could feel it the moment I laid my eyes on you.
Shouldn't you?
Yes, absolutely. Come to the spa over by the pool area.
Mr. Reaper, I have an appointment.
Ah, yes, Mr. Reaper. You can go right in. Miss Vitrova should be here shortly. Have a nice day.
Hello there, sir. Follow me, please. You, leave us. Hey, good to see you. You have the item with you. Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson, Mr. Williams.
What?
Good work, 47. Ludmila Vitrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.